strange to you. You're strange to me. Well, one of these days, I'm gonna pack heat. Your brain's on the wall. My face on TV.
They just take the pungent odor of a power holder. Sand kickers coming 60 clicks upon the sonar. They're gonna fold me over like a trapper keeper folder. If this is D&D, you'd see me jump into a portal. I'm a geek. Spudgy double EK. I beat my boys in the basement about every day. A card table, comic books, and cans of coke. Got that we blow out of our nose after a Star Wars joke. We got style. Tape on our glasses, fits on our faces, and hair on our ass. And shiny shoes, belt buckles, and pocket protectors. Straight out backpacks like my main man Beck. Once we got problems, name me the jocks. The SCB suckers with questions and their cocks. Otherwise known as the motherfuckers touch the dick. If I was Wolverine, you'd hear my knuckles go stick. I'm not perfect. The before picture Peter Parker always tripping. Drop my tray in front of the girl that always sparkles. I got brains, fuck B's and C's. I got a great point average higher than Henderson New Year's Eve.
But take it on me, because I'm a geek.
Bitch, you get a vocal neck pinch. One night I didn't go to sleep, up playing Risk. At dawn, I won, got global dominance. But in the hallway, it's completely different shit. Can't get my locker open and my pants are always split. Can't seem to catch a ride, can't ever get a date. But in my mind, 7 and 9 things are great. Prom night, bang! Prima donnas prevail. I'm a homer citing lines from the Holy Grail. Stuffed nose, extra swollen glands. Never been kissed, never been on hands. Just bust my biscuits over Britney in a bubble bath. Darth Vader with inhalers, case my lungs collapse. The dragon died from a heart attack. You may advance in your ultra armor class.
Being a geek, it ain't so bad. I can't get laid, I got your Panama stash. Then a mind jam packed with sci-fi facts. Dreadnoughts rock down a bike to kick ass.
Let no man put us under all SCP put under SCP.
me up, gonna blow up any attempt to retreat. They got a dead stock, I put payments on my car, headed over to Hammerhead at most likely bar. Used to carjack him, he's a bar back. Just go to show how you can get back on the right track. And for me, that's not an option. Can't say that with more clarity. Me going legit would be like Jar Jar with Sweet Pharaoh. My backpack got jets.